Veteran actor Om Puri was among Hollywood late stars honored at the 89th Academy Awards. Om Puri, who died of cardiac arrest in January this year, was a part of the memoriam tribute at the Oscars. The late actor got a musical tribute by Grammy and Tony-nominated singer and songwriter Sara Bareilles. Om Puri was included in the annual montage along with Carrie Fisher, Prince, Gene Wilder, Michael Cimino, Patty Duke, Garry Marshall, Anton Yelchin, Mary Tyler Moore, Curtis Hanson and John Hurt. On a related note, the star-studded award ceremony, which paid tribute to all the talented actors passed away in recent times, was held at the Dolby Theatre at Hollywood and Highland Center in Los Angeles, USA.